Live in Towson, it's the Under Armour All-American Game. I'm Wayne Viner, Bruce Posner, George Wichelns here from Oakdale, New York. I'm Maryland Terrapin. Welcome to Maryland.
Thank you.
Bruce?
All right, let's go. Let's start off by saying, you look at your stats, All-America this, All-America that. Holy cow, another one. 75 ground balls?
Who got the rest of them?
I mean, the last guy, 74 ground balls, 75 ground balls.
Well, what jumps out at me is 181 goals. You've always been a natural goal scorer?
Yeah. I mean, I think I'm more of like a passer, but I get some goals too. So.
let me ask you a question. Where else did you look at besides Maryland?
I looked at Hopkins, North Carolina, and Loyola.
Okay, four unbelievable schools, programs.
Team 91, that's a top-level club team. How long have you been with them?
I've been with them since fourth grade. So I was like eight or nine years old.
When did you start playing?
I started playing when I was 4 years old.
See, that's something Bruce likes. Start him young.
My son's 4 years old. You start past four, you're in trouble.
Right? You played some football. Linebacker?
I played free safety and receiver.
Oh, okay. Wow.
They must have some big guys where you come from.
Yeah, we got some pretty big guys.
Did you ever consider playing at a college level in football?
Not really. I mean, I committed to Maryland in ninth grade, the beginning of ninth grade, so I always had my eyes set on lacrosse. But
Ninth grade. What did you think of Coach Tillman?
I love Coach Tillman. He's a great guy. He's the one that made me want to go to Maryland. So.
You know, when his demeanor, I know Coach Tillman well, so is Wayne. His demeanor is such that the way you know him as a recruiter is the way he is as a coach.
Yeah.
He's not, he just comes up with the right things to say without beating you to death and stuff like that. He's a winner.
Yeah.
All right? Seven Final Fours out of eight. What do you think about that?
I mean, I think it just shows like the culture at Maryland, how they work, the type of people they like to recruit, and then it shows on the field.
Meyer Consulting Engineers. In the past 5 years, our organization has completed over 1,300 projects in the U.S. and abroad, including many structures at the University of Maryland. For structural engineering and materials testing and inspection, call Meyer Consulting Engineers.
And
well, I was gonna ask some of your standard questions that I got from you.
I'm gonna ask a few more then. Now, did you get a chance to talk extensively with J.L. Repper?
Yeah, Coach Rep. Coach Connery, Rep, and Tillman were the three that recruited me, so I talked to all three of them a lot.
Right. As a ninth grader, now that ship has sailed anymore. You have to be at least in the 10th grade to commit now. I think that's the rule.
Yeah.
You must have been really into going to Maryland to make that commitment that young.
Yeah, well, I went to the Jake Reed camp, right. And then I had to make one call, and then I had to make like five or six others. So, and then Maryland just jumped out right from the beginning.
Yeah, Jake Reed, of course, member of the 73 championship team, Wayne, for Maryland. Tremendous, tremendous coach and tremendous guy.
All right, we got our standard baseline questions. We'll see how you answer these in 4 years. What's your favorite kind of car?
Favorite kind of car? Pickup truck.
That's a good answer. Best piece of lacrosse advice you've ever gotten?
Dodge with your head up.
Ooh, that is a good one. That's a different one. That is. First concert you've attended live?
Poison concert at Jones Beach.
Well, it's pretty
Poison.
Good.
That's the long hair. What's his name?
Fred Michaels.
At least you know who this is.
Yeah, I know who Poison is. That's right. I really don't understand. You know, I hear some crazy
okay.
Names.
If you weren't playing lacrosse, what's your next favorite thing to do?
Football.
Good answers. Bruce, you have anything else?
No, I think that'll do it. George, we welcome you to Maryland. You're joining an unbelievable attack, even though, you know, with Logan Wisniewski's redshirt freshman and Bubba Fairman, he might be midfield, I don't know. And, of course, Jared Bernhardt, you're going to have a blast.
Yeah.
All right, welcome to Maryland,
Thank
my
you.
Man.